And this is the final calibration done. Now I can play notes really, really fast.